Okay, so here V2 is what? Learn here V2 and V1. Okay, V2 means velocity. V means what? Velocity. And you write the V. V means what? Speed of light. Velocity means what? Speed or velocity of light. Speed of light. The speed of light travels from one medium to the another medium. Okay, so this is the V2 and this is the V1. Okay, so why we are giving this one V2 means light travels in the rarer medium speed. As the thickness of another medium is increasing, the speed of light will be decreases. Okay, so here water is also transparent, but water has some thickness. In the atmosphere, air is there, or vacuum, empty space. Okay, air also has the some thickness. Okay, so light travels, the speed of light depending upon the density, depending upon the thickness. Okay, if the speed of light, you just write side by speed of light depending upon the thickness of the object or thickness of the density. Density means thickness. Okay, so if the speed of light is more in the transparent medium, if the thickness is less, thickness is increases means speed of light will be decreasing. Okay, so that is why it will be bending here. So light ray changes its velocity at the boundary. Boundary means here of two mediums and bends from a straight line path. This is known as a refraction of light. So underline this one. Refraction of light means what? Light ray changes its velocity. Velocity means what? Speed. Listen carefully, very important lesson. After going to the 11th and 12th, don't say we feel hard. Listen. And it is the speed. And so light ray changes its velocity at the boundary of the two medium. That means this is one medium, this is another medium. At the two mediums and bends from the straight line path. This is known as a, this bending of light is known as a refraction of light. If light is incident normal to the surface, then there is no change after refraction. Okay, if light is incident normal to the surface. Okay, so light is there, incident and normal to the surface only. The surface only, if it is going, means there is no medium, another medium means there is no change in refraction. Okay, so here afterwards you see. So when light passes from optically rarer medium to the optically denser medium, optically means little transparent, okay, we are able to see. Okay, optically rarer medium to optically denser medium, then light bends towards the normal to the boundary of the media. Okay, so when light is traveling from denser medium to the rarer medium, now you see the light, the ray is towards the normal. Okay, when it is in the rarer medium, light is away from the normal. Understand? When the light is in the rarer medium, the speed of light, it is away from the normal. When it is entering into the another medium after refraction, it is towards the normal. Okay, why it is happening means we will see now. Can you tell which side of the refracted ray will bend towards the normal or from the normal going to denser to rarer medium? Tell by observing the given figure. Discuss reason behind it. Okay, so here and another one. In the second picture, when we see the light is traveling from denser medium to the rarer medium. Okay, now you see in the denser medium, so incident ray, it is towards the normal ray. After refracting in the, it is away from the normal ray. Okay, towards and away. Understand? Now in the first picture, here light is traveling from rarer medium to the denser medium. Here denser medium to the rarer medium. Okay, so in the denser medium, ray is, whether it is a refracted ray or incident ray, it is towards the normal. When it is in the rarer medium, the ray is away from the normal. Why it is happening? Okay, so the angle of incident angle I is defined as the angle between the incident ray and normal. The angle of between normal and the refracted ray is called angle of refraction. Angle or reflection also we use R only. So can you tell while going from denser medium to rarer medium, which angle will be greater, angle I or angle R? Okay, so figure A is denser. In figure A, medium A is denser than medium B. Medium A is denser than medium B. Then speed of light in medium B, V2 will be greater than speed of light in medium V. Opposite you see? Here, when we see here, the speed of light in rarer medium, it is away from the normal. Okay? Why? Because the speed of light is increases when the density will be decreasing. Speed of light will be increases. Speed of light, V2 means speed of light. V means velocity. Speed of light increases when density means thickness. Thickness of the object decreases. Right here, decreases. Please write. Okay? And then here, in the denser medium A, the speed of light is towards the normal ray. Okay? So, towards the normal ray means here, density is, when the density increases, when the density increases, speed of light will be decreasing. Speed of light decreases. Okay? So, and then, since speed of light is more, okay, this is the speed of light. Okay, speed of light increases. When the speed of light, LIGHT, when the speed of light is increasing, so the ray is away from the normal and angle also increases. Okay, and then when density is increasing in the this medium, when the speed of light, when the refracted ray is towards the normal means speed of light is decreasing. Okay, when the speed of light decreases, if the denser medium is increasing, speed of light decreases, then refracted ray will be towards the normal, any ray. If the speed of light, if the density is decreasing, speed of light increases, so that ray will be away from the normal. So this is the difference. So light travels, so through this we can know that the speed of light is greater in the vacuum, because vacuum is empty space, na? So density will be very, very less compared to the air. So in the air, speed of light will be lesser, and in the vacuum, speed of light will be greater. Okay, so as the density increases, speed of light decreases. As the density will be decreases, speed of light will be increases. Okay, so that is the one. In the second picture, if you see, means light is traveling from denser medium to rarer medium. So you see here, refracted ray away from the normal, incident ray towards the normal. Okay, towards the normal means what? Here we can say density is increases, so speed of light decreases, that is where ray is towards the normal. Here density is decreases and refracted ray is away from the normal, that means speed of light is increases. So through this we can know, if the ray is towards the normal, speed of light is increasing. If the ray is away from the normal, speed of light is decreasing. Okay, so this is the one. Here angle will be less, here angle is less, and here angle is more. Angle more means speed of light is increasing. Angle less means speed of light is decreasing.